Cool, so we're going to heat up the test tube using the Bunsen burner. So what you do is you heat it using the clamp, and then you hold it over the Bunsen burner at an angle away from people, so that way you don't get the fumes towards you or anybody else near you. So then you just hold it at an angle, you move it across the entire length of the tube to make sure you're not just heating up that one spot, and then take it off the Bunsen burner, and then to cool it, you put it in the test tube rack, and then you let it cool before you touch it.